The welcome speech, Muhammad Yunus.
Morning to all of you. I, Muhammad Yunus, on behalf of Youth Wing Islamia School Kargil, welcome you all in this national seminar. Islamia School Kargil was established in 1944, that is before independence. It is the first and largest religious organization of Muslims in Ladakh region. Since its establishment, it has been worked for all development of Ladakh society in social, religious, and educational field. Among its major achievements so far, Islamia School Kargil runs the following institutions: Jafriya Academy of Modern Education, Az-Zahra Orphanage for Girls, Oldest Islamic Studies Center in Ladakh. It has also Sharia Court, where both Muslim and non-Muslim of Kargil solve their civil disputes. It plays an important role in maintaining the communal harmony in Ladakh region. The seminar is organized by Youth Wings, Islamia School Kargil. The theme of the seminar is Indo-Iran relations in contemporary time. We hope that this seminar proves a wonderful and informative for all of us. So with this hope, I once again welcome you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Muhammad Yunus. Ladies and gentlemen, now we are going to offer the Khatas presentation, and for that, first of all, I invite President Youth Wing Islamia School Kargil, Mr. Inayat Ali, to present a Khatas to our chief guest, Honorable SS Bolaria sir, Mr. Inayat Ali sir. I also request Kainat sir to present a khatas to our guest of honor, Dr. Professor K.N. Pandit sir. I also request Kainat sir to present a khatas to our special guest, President Islamia School Kargil, Sheikh Ahmed Mohammadi sir. Thank you, Kaina sir. Thank you so much. Now I'll request Ka Asadullah sir to offer a khatas to our MP, Member of Parliament from Ladakh, Shri Hassan Khan sir. I also request Ka Asadullah sir to offer a khatas to Professor Munir Alam, Director of Strategic and Regional Studies. Thank you, Kasadullah sir. Now I request Mr. Ali Akbar to provide a khatas to our speaker, Dr. Jafar Ali Khan. Thank you, Ali Akbar sir. So well, ladies and gentlemen, I also request Munir Bani to provide a khatas to Shri Al-Haj Sheikh Nasir Nasri. Thank you, Munir Bani. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It is said that, and I quote, There is no permanent friends or no permanent enemies of a nation. There is no permanent friends or no permanent enemies of a nation. The only thing is permanent is her national interest. Though this statement may be true, but today we are going to discuss, we are going to get enlightened by the enlightened thoughts of our esteemed speakers standing over here. So friends, what the statement which I have quoted may be true, but in the context of India, it is not only the her national interest, but there are very much other considerations which India need to look into while deciding its foreign policy. So I would like to proceed with the technical session, and before that, I feel privileged to give a brief introduction of our chief guest, Dr. Sudhir Bolaria sir. And before that, I humbly request you all to kindly switch off your mobile phone, please. Our chief guest, Dr. Sudhir Boloria, was an alumni of Shinde School, Gwalior. He holds a master's degree in history, a quiet PhD from his thesis, The Battle of Zujila, 1940. Graduate from National Defense College, New Delhi, he is an ICE Officer Cadet of Jammu and Kashmir, and he is also an ex-army officer having served the infantry battalion in Jaunti Rifles. And interestingly, he took part in 1971 Indo-Pak War. Before becoming the Vice Chancellor of Central University, Jammu, he was the Chief Secretary of Jammu and Kashmir Government from November 2002 till his retirement in 2005. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very grateful to have such a multidimensional person to be our chief guest of the occasion. And once again, I wholeheartedly extend our gratitude to our chief guest, Dr. Sudhir Boloria, sir, to agree to be the chief guest of this session. And I benignly request our chief guest, Dr. Sudhir Boloria, sir, to accept the chair of this today's seminar, to preside the seminar, and to proceed with the proceedings. So, ladies and gentlemen, to begin with the technical session, we have just our Professor Baljit Singh have among us, and we are humbly grateful to Professor Baljit Singh, and I request Mr. Sadaf Ali to offer a khatas to our Professor Baljit Singh, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Well, ladies and gentlemen, without taking much of your time, now we shall begin with our technical session, and for that